just let you know, if I started in a different place, you'll have to find out. Because my stupid mum walked in, no, because the phone rang, and then I gave her the phone, and then, like, she's stalking in the front room, and then I told her to go, like, can you please, like, move out of the way so I can stop recording, and start from a different place. So, and if she does it again, it's just that. That's probably, that's why Clank would have talked to her now, been boxes here. Well, just there, and show her once her box is back. So, and then I'd stop the video, and then she shouted at me, and then,
the Lombax secret is ours. Let's grab it and get out of here before Tachyon sends his armies in.
It's the biggest telly. Well, not biggest telly, but it's the only it's a good telly. And the telly with the PS3 on it. With it, next to it. And that's why I'm going to use it.
Whoa, check out that terrarium. It seems whoever constructed this station wanted an oasis as well as a fortress.
Attention intruder! This is Lieutenant Commander Zephyr of the Apogee Space Station. Lay down your weapons and prepare for a whooping!
This is your final chance. Lay down your weapon so you may receive the aforementioned weapon.
Whoa. Let's not that. Floating box. Thank you.
Congratulations! You have upgraded to the fusion bomb. Each bomb now contains four mini bombs that hone in on enemies.
Yes, sir.
Hey! I just stacked those, you vandal! Alright,
cheat. Oh, thank God we made it. Not all the way to the end of the level, but we made it.
This whippersnapper doesn't want to listen. He just won't hear our warning.
Right, he's just...
Damn you, whippersnapper.
For the last time. Well, not for the last time, he's having it for the last time. It's been a long time. I'm just gonna end now in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.